The Bible says there's two kinds of sins. There's a sin of doing something, and there's a sin about not doing something, right? Mm-hmm. So both of those are something you either do that you shouldn't. And I had one of the greatest revelations from the Holy Spirit. What is the main cost of sin?
Ano ba ang amo siya kasaysaya. Magiging ganyan lagi ang kalalabasan ng evaluation ng Panginoon sa ating mga denominasyon ngayon.
Questions or comments? The pastor of the church is Pastor Sam Manila.
Lenny's wife. Come to know Christ at a young age. God, it's my prayer that you will bless her and use her.
I think we're involved in the same kind of thing that Amos and Isaiah are doing.
Kapag ang mensahe ay nagustay parating ng Panginoon ay hindi mensahe ng kagayan.
Or that you don't do that you should do. That's what sin is. It's a choice. It's a moral choice. You need to write that down. Every circumstance that might come across my path, a word or many words that would fit that circumstance. And for the last many years, there's and I had one of the greatest revelations from the Holy Spirit.
Kanya, yung versikulo na ito para sa Panginoon, para hindi totoo yung sakripisyo nila, ginagawa lang nila bilang ritual, pero hindi galing sa puso.
Every circumstance that might come across my path, a word or many words that would fit that circumstance. For the last many years, there's
probably... Yung hininto na sinabi, ano natutunan mo nung nakaraang mga tinuro ko sa inyo? Ano sasabihin?
Or a missionary.
Or missionary.
The first thing you have to do is make sure that this principle from yesterday is part of your life.